In a physical classroom, there are three basic elements: the learner, the content, and the teacher. The teacher utilizes various strategies and available tools to facilitate effective teaching-learning interactions between these elements. So while moving from this physical setting to online learning, like the one in IIT Bombay X, the three main elements still remain the same. So you can play the video or pause it by clicking on the play or pause button. So you can play the video or pause it by clicking on the play or pause button. On top of this, you see the seek bar, through which you can move to any portion of this video, either forward or backward. On top of this, you see the seek bar, through which you can move to any portion of this video, either forward or backward. You can also control the pace of this video by adjusting the playback speed from 0.5x to 2x. You can also control the pace of this video by adjusting the playback speed from 0.5x to 2x. You can additionally control the volume by adjusting the volume button, and then increase the screen size by clicking on the full screen button. By clicking again, this comes back to the normal size. You can additionally control the volume by adjusting the volume button, and then increase the screen size by clicking on the full screen button. By clicking again, this comes back to the normal size. To do this process effectively, as a teacher, you will first decide what you want to teach. Then, how you are going to teach this within the classroom, or specifically instructional activities going to be used in the classroom. And finally, you will look at the mechanisms to check how much the students have learnt. These individual elements are nothing but the learning objectives, instructional strategies, and assessment strategies for effective teaching and learning. These individual elements are nothing but the learning objectives, instructional strategies, and assessment strategies for effective teaching and learning. The learner content interaction can happen through both LEDs and LBDs. Similarly, learner facilitator interaction can happen through both LED and LXIs. Only the learner-learner interaction will have a direct match with LXIs. The learner content interaction can happen through both LEDs and LBDs. Similarly, learner facilitator interaction can happen through both LED and LXIs. Only the learner-learner interaction will have a direct match with LXIs.